This how to 1 minute will show you how to add Twitter bot to Discord. First of all, you have to open this website called tweetshift.com. Once you're here, click on invite to server and select the server. Continue. Authorize. Ensure that you are not a robot. Once the bot update, click on dashboard. Click on authorize. And from this servers list, you have to select the server. Click on Twitter feeds. Click on login. Click on authorize app. Once you linked your Twitter with this tweetshift, here enter the Twitter handle that you want in your server. So I'm gonna opening my Twitter here and clicking on profile, and I'm copying my Twitter username and pasting it here. Now we need to create a channel. To do that, go to your Discord server and click on create channel, select text channel and giving channel name here, Twitter, create channel. After that, I'm gonna reloading this page and selecting the Twitter channel here. Which types of tweets should be posted? I'm selecting included retweets and include quote tweets. How should tweets be displayed? You can see example. Here we can see different size of tweets post. So I'm going to selecting here show an embed and a hyperlink. So after that, all you have to need, just click on start. Here you can see your Twitter feed is being updated. It could take up to 2 hours for the feed to start working. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.